blue named Romeo, and a love that used to rain. And he fell in love with a nice young girl whose name was Juliet. He called out in the evening when her pa was safe in bed, and he played a show on the old banjo, and this was what he said. Oh, ain't you coming out, my Juliet, my Juliet, my Juliet. Oh, ain't you coming out, my Juliet, while the moonlight is in the sky, and the pickaninny town that's peeping, and peeping, and peeping, and all the world and sleeping. Oh, come out on the balcony. The nurse came to the window and was very much upset. Said she that I'm a burglar, I'm a sweet Capulet. Then Papa Capulet came out and he said, what noise was that? I said, Juliet, oh, I do not know, but I think it was the cat. Singing, ain't you coming out, my Juliet, my Juliet, my Juliet. Oh, ain't you coming out, my Juliet, while the moon and in the sky, and the pickaninny saw that peeping and peeping and peeping, and all the world and sleeping. Oh, come out upon the balcony. Funny fellow that, you know. Then Papa Capulet said he, what a naughty girl you am. How could you tell your poor papa that your horrid wicked friend? And he told her of George Washington, who never told a lie. And Romeo and Juliet, they both agreed to die. Which they did, but once a year, on the 5th of November, a ghostly voice may be heard singing there with the top of his voice. Ain't you coming out, my Juliet, my Juliet, my Juliet. Oh, ain't you coming out, my Juliet, by the moon and in the sky, and the pickaninny sound and peeping, and peeping, and peeping, and all the world I'm sleeping. Oh, come out upon the battle for now.